Inflation has come surging back in the United States as the Consumer Price Index has risen 6.2% year over year as of the end of October. Food prices have increased over 5%, used car prices around 25%, energy prices to heat your home around 30%, and gas and oil prices between 50 and 60% year over year. One of the ways you might be able to benefit off this inflation is if you've bought or leased a newer car in the past few years, though. The price of the purchase on your lease agreement may be worth less than what it's actually valued for now. And if you've bought a newer car in the past few years, it may be worth now more used than what you bought it for new. Either way, it might be worth looking into if your car's value is worth more now than what it was when you first got it. Signing off from your ISU campus, this is Zach Solar.